behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? First plus ST. First K plus last. Class. First class. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to have you with us once again for a half hour of puzzle solving. We started off the week on a high note. One of our champions went away with a brand new car. Then we introduced these two newcomers. Let's welcome them back right now, shall we? The lady on my right became the champion at the end of our last program, and in so doing, won a trip to Singapore and other prizes totaling over $5,000. This is Senior Fraser. Hello, Senior. Sorry, I changed your name.
Yeah.
How you feel today?
I'm great.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to Singapore. I'll calm down.
You've recovered from the fact that you won that fabulous holiday.
Yeah.
All right.
Singapore.
Your opponent would like to win something today. It's imperative that he does because he's got that one strike against him. Her challenger is Mr. Tom Kelly. Tommy, where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles.
When I introduced you on the program yesterday, I said you're a cartoonist and a caricaturist. Are you featured in any magazines or newspapers, things like that?
No, I've done some freelance work for different things, but mostly we say cartoonist because most people can't say caricaturist. So I say cartoonist.
I got you. And you do caricatures of people. Do you get out to get invited to parties and things like that, and then everybody comes upon you and says, do me?
That's what I do.
You do them in charcoal or black?
I do them in ink. Black and white ink.
Great. I was going to say charcoal or black and white. Charcoal or color. You do them in ink. Mm-hmm. Okay. Good luck to you on the program today. Here's one of the prizes the two of you are competing for in this first game.
Yamaha's stereo component system features 100-watt amplifier, 12-inch three-way speakers, dual cassette deck, tuner, and turntable, furnished by Yamaha Electronics Corporation, Alex.
All right. We'll show you where that is on the board. Take a look at number 14, the stereo system. Close that door. Open two others, please, for Tom and Sini. 12 and 17. Tom, you go first.
Okay, well, let's just start right off with a wild card under number 19.
Sailboat. That'll provide some wild times for you.
Yeah, I'd like to have one.
Let's see if you can make a match.
Let's see if I can match that sailboat or that wild card I was looking for under number 7.
No, a diamond bracelet. Sini Fraser or Jasper?
Jasper Fraser.
Pretty soon you'll get used to hearing Fraser.
Maybe there's a Fraser out there for me.
All right. Hello.
Okay.
Pick two numbers, Sini.
Because we haven't seen anything or matched to anything, number 13.
13 sounds like a good place to go.
Oh, I took a Singapore trip last night.
Green tape.
25 for the match, please.
Green tape. That's a match. Remember how you got the trip to Singapore last time? It was with a green tape, if memory serves
me correctly. What's close to Singapore, I think?
What's close to Singapore? I don't know what the trip is in this particular game. Let's open these two doors first. Then you can select two more numbers and see if you can find our trip.
Well, let's hope number 6 is wild.
Dishwasher, that's wild.
That's wild, yes. And your lucky number, 22.
Diamond bracelet. All right, you've just provided Tom with a little bit of assistance. He's thinking. He's working.
I hope I'm thinking, Alex.
All right.
I'm thinking that the diamond bracelet was under number 7 last time.
Yes.
And I hope I know it's still under number 22.
You bet. Nicely done. That's a prize for you. But you notice every time you get a good prize, she starts stroking that tape.
It's true.
Oh, but she loves.
She's such a nice person.
She is a nice person. Yeah. She's just a good competitive player. Now, let's see what happens when we open these two doors for you, Tom. Try it again.
Okay. Well, I'd like to see what that little thing is sticking under number 9, that part of the puzzle.
It's a trip to Switzerland.
Now, I've got to match that and then win quick because she's got that take.
Yeah.
Let's see. I'd like to also see what's under the puzzle number 16.
Sailboat. No match. Sini?
Was the sailboat number 19?
Yes.
Yep.
And I just forgot what he said. Was it 16?
Yes. Oh, wow. You didn't forget for long. Sailboat's up there. He's got that diamond bracelet, but...
He had that diamond bracelet.
Oh, really? Oh, you're bad. Okay, let's take the diamond bracelet away from Tom, give it to Sini, and see if she can win it right now as we open these two doors.
No, Alex.
All right.
Let's hope there's something wild behind number three.
Dishwasher.
Didn't I see that?
Where'd you see it?
Where did I see that? Was it number six?
Yes. Like you were saying, it was a wild dishwasher. You got three prizes. Another look at the puzzle.
I'm not yet, Alex.
Oh, John thinks he's got it, though, so you better not lose control of this board.
Okay, number nine, please, Alex.
Trip to Switzerland.
Oh, let's hope 23 is wild.
Nope. Gardening gift certificate. Tom, all you have to do, if your intuition is correct and you can solve the puzzle, is make a match right now in order to win this game. Well, let's see. Let's hope for the intuition works, and let's go to number... Oh, 15. Hurry. 15? 15. Wild card. Wild card. Now, I promised myself I would not be a geek on this show, and I sure hope that trip is under number 9.
Well, you're not a geek, and the trip is under number 9, and the natural match to it is right next to it at number 10.
So a big holiday in Switzerland up here for you, Tom, and all you have to do to enjoy that vacation is solve this puzzle. I sure hope that it's Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. For your sake, I hope you're right. Is it Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania? Yep, you're going to Switzerland. Congratulations. Looking one defeat on Sini, but that's all right. She's got her holiday already. Let me show the folks the entire puzzle, because you didn't get to see very much of it there. Tom came through beautifully. But what gave it to him were the pits, the arrows. As soon as he saw these two pits here, he figured it had pits. What starts with pits? And then you've got the bird. Pits, bird, the pencil, plus the vein, plus ya. And ya indeed for Tom. Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania did it for you. Come on down here. See? That's just your first X, first loss. You'll play in the next game. That'll be an important one for you and Tom. But right now, Tom's going to stand here and enjoy listening to Gene Wood as he describes your upcoming trip to Switzerland.
A trip to Switzerland. We'll fly you in and get from Los Angeles to Zurich on Transworld Airlines wide-body jet. You'll be hosted by a spirited flight crew and airport staff. Experience comfort, hospitality, and the specialty service furnished by TWA. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Hotel Zurich, a modern deluxe hotel in the heart of Zurich on the bank of the Lamont River. Features indoor swimming pool, fitness club, and shopping arcade. Enjoy Swiss hospitality furnished by Hotel Zurich. A prize totaling $4,728.
That's a nice trip. We've got some nice cars here, too.
Yes.
Yours for the taking when we come back.
Trisha Anderson won a car. She didn't get the car her son wanted. That's the Suzuki Samurai up here, but you could win that in the next minute or so. Or the one right below it, the Ford Escort GT. Then we go down to the Chevrolet Camaro, followed by the Pontiac Sunbird. That's the convertible. Another convertible, the Volkswagen Cabriolet. Then we've got that pickup, the Mitsubishi Mighty Max, followed by the Nissan Pulsar XE. And finally, another open top car, the Jeep Wrangler. Any one of those could be yours.
They all look good to me.
All right, here are the 15 numbered squares for you. Here's the clock with 40 seconds. Good luck. Make it pay off. Off you go. One, two, no match. Four, two, yes. Five, one, yes. Seven, eight, no match. 10, 11, yes. 13, 7, yes. 14, 15, no match. 12, 8, no match. 9, 14,
no match.
15, 9,
yes.
3, 6,
no.
12, 6,
yes.
8, 14.
Yes! How about that? You don't have a chance to think about it. Congratulations. Gene, tell him.
Tom, you just won this Volkswagen Cabriolet convertible. Features a 1.8-liter fuel-injected engine and a 5-speed close-ratio manual transmission furnished by Volkswagen, a prize worth over $15,900.
Well, you played two games. You lost one, you won one, you picked up a trip to Switzerland. That's a great way of celebrating your win of this beautiful car, and you're leaving us with $20,723 in prize.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Short trip to classic concentration, but a very fruitful one.
Yes, indeed, it was worth it. We'll be introducing a new player following this commercial.
Short of classic concentration potential contestants, so we ran outside and got this fellow right off the tennis courts. Let's welcome Joe Oliver. Hello, Joe. Stand up. Stand up. When I say you're just off the tennis court, the guy's just off the tennis court. Are you a good tennis player?
Average, dress casual.
Well, that's the idea of these summer shows. Where are you from?
All from San Jose, California.
Yeah, you a student still, or are you
working? No, I'm a full-time police officer for the city of Santa Clara.
I see. Are you married?
No, single, no children.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I understand that. Okay, good luck to you on the program today. We're going to have some fun, and you've got a chance to win some great prizes, including this wristwatch.
This striking old town clock is 42 inches in diameter and features a specially designed cartouche face and custom black lacquered hand polished finish powered by a quartz movement furnished by DC Story and Company, Alex.
Well, it was a wristwatch for King Kong. It's a wall ornament for us. Show you where you can find it on the board, Sini and Joe. Black lacquer clock at number 24. Remember where you saw it. Let's open two more doors for these competitors. Number 5 and number 10. Joe, we've had a lot of police officers on the program, and most of them have done well. Let's see if you can follow in their footsteps.
See if I keep with the tradition. See, we'll go with probably Alex's age, 25.
My age, 25. Aren't you kind? There's a red take.
And we'll try to find another red take under 16.
His and her 10-speed bikes. Sini, over to you, champ.
Well, Joe, I really think Alex is closer to 21.
Oh. They're buttering me up. His and her diamond watches. This is going to pay off for you.
And was that 16?
No, that was his and her 10-speed bikes.
It was his and her something.
His and her something. Yes. Joe, back to you.
Okay, I'm going to take a stab at, I believe it was under number 24.
Black lacquer clock.
And we'll try to find the other black lacquer clock or a wild card number 7.
Nope. A holiday in the Cayman Islands. Now, Sini, we know, gets very excited when those trips come up.
Let's hope a trip or a wild card is under 14.
His and her 10-speed bikes.
That's number 16.
The bikes were at number 16, yes. That's a prize for you up there, Sini. Down here, it's still early, but let's open up the puzzle just a little bit for you.
Not yet.
Go again.
Let's hope number 1 is wild.
Color TV. Is that wild enough?
Yeah, I can have wild times in front of the color TV.
Oh, wait a minute.
My mother's watching.
Oh, all right.
Number 8, please, Alex.
Outdoor lighting. No match there. Back to Joe.
Okay, I'm going for that trip. And go down the corner for number 20.
Outdoor lighting.
Oh, she just uncovered that. And I believe that was number 2.
Nope, that's an electric guitar with amplifier. Sini, back to you.
The outdoor lighting was number 8.
Yeah.
And number 20.
Number 20, that makes it a match. You're doing well. Your mother's proud of it. Yeah. Is she strict with you?
No.
No? She's really nice and sweet?
Yeah, she's a great old girl.
Let's open these two doors.
Not yet.
Go again.
I need to see number 6, please.
We'll show you number 6. It's his and her diamond watches.
And you're 21 again, aren't you, Alex?
Yep, that's my age. I keep getting younger every time we do this show. That's another prize. That gives you 3 of them up there, Sini, and another chance to solve the puzzle.
No, it's still too early.
Go again.
Number 17, please.
That's a wild card, so you're in very good shape. If you remember where the holiday was. I know that's what you're going to go for.
Number 7.
Number 7 for the Cayman Islands? Yes, indeed. All righty. It looks as if it's going to reveal an important piece of the puzzle. Where's the natural for the Cayman Islands? At 19. That's on an important line, too, it would appear. 4 prizes at stake, Sini. Let's see what happens when we open these 3 doors for you. Go again.
Number 23, please, Alex.
Black and lacquer clock.
24.
24, right next to it. That's right.
Good. You're doing very well. Cruising along beautifully. No takes have been uncovered so far either. All right, let's see what happens when we open these two doors.
Not yet.
Sorry, two more.
Number 12, please. Number 18.
18, you figure that's an important piece. That's a green take. The natural match to that was at number 15. I'll put the green take in front of you. As you can see, poor Joe has no prizes at all. So you'll save this for later. You can stroke it as is your want. But right now, let's take a look at these three pieces of the puzzle. No solution yet, so select again, Sini.
Number 2, please, Alex.
2. Electric guitar with amp.
But we haven't seen number 9.
Color TV. Big, big break at an important point in the game for Joe Oliver. Make a selection.
Okay, number 11.
Oh, did you luck out of that one? That's a wild card.
I'll go for number 9.
Number 9, color TV. I assume that's what you thought you'd find at number 11. You should have gone to number 1, because that's where you saw it a little while ago. That would have been the natural match. But you're going to get a look at three pieces of the puzzle, and there is only one prize at stake for you, but an opportunity to play for those cards. Joe, can you solve this puzzle?
Okay, I'll try. There's no place like home?
Is it? There is no place like home. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, Joe, way to go. Now that is snatching victory from the jaws of defeat, because Sini was in such good shape. She had accumulated 5 fabulous prizes, including that black lacquer clock, the holiday in the Cayman Islands. Yeah. However, you did get that trip to Singapore. I was at a dinner at the Beverly Hills Hotel the other evening, at which the tourist department from Singapore and Singapore Airlines were catering a meal of Singapore cooking. You have some wonderful treats in store for you. It is fabulous.
Thanks.
And of course, the place is beautiful to visit as well. Let me concentrate on this puzzle right now, show you folks at home the entire picture. TH plus the arrows pointing at the hairs, theirs, N plus the hole, no, P plus lace, that's old fashioned, but it's fun, place, lie plus K plus the comb, no place like comb, and Joe, come on down here. Joe Oliver is our new concentration champion, and Senior Jasper, Fraser, I'm not going to call you Fraser again, leaves us with $5,053 in prizes. Congratulations, Joe. You're a good player in this one. Take care, so long. Let's hear about this beautiful addition to your home that you just won.
A color TV, a 25-inch monitor-style stereo color television with 139 channel reception and 23 function infrared.
The next game anyway, but before that happens, you're going to stand up here, you're going to concentrate on these 8 automobiles, and you're going to try to win one in less than 35 seconds. So back to our base time.
All right, we'll see if we can do it. Please stay with us.
Clara, that's a pretty part of the state, just south of San Francisco, right?
Yeah.
Are you close to Carmel?
We're just north of that. We're in the heart of Silicon Valley.
Must be fun working in those beautiful surroundings.
Oh, it is. And we're with a lot of nice people, too.
All right. Well, there are a lot of nice people on the show, and there are a lot of nice people in our studio audience, and I'm sure they're all wishing you the same thing, and that is good luck. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and you've got 35 seconds. Base time on the clock. It's going to be a little rough unless you get a few lucky breaks, Joe.
Okay.
So off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
Nope.
10, 4.
That's a match.
11, 2.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
14, 1.
No match.
14, 5.
Yes.
3, 7.
Yes.
6, 9.
No.
13, 12.
No.
15, 8.
No.
13, 15.
All right. Yeah, 15. Now you were trying to rush so much. You figured, if I make just one match now, I'll be down about 6 seconds and I'm going to win the car. I know I'll do it. But it didn't work out. Hey, you got a color TV. You're the champ. You're going to play in our next game. We'll introduce an opponent for you. Right now, though, we've got to take a commercial break.